Thank you for choosing the Sleep Weaver A New Soft Cloth Full Face Pap Mask. Your A New Mask and headgear comes in small, regular, and large sizes, and is ready to use right out of the box. It is important to understand the size and orientation of your mask. The 90-degree elbow anti-asphyxia valve, AAV, is located on the oral interface of the mask and should never cover the nose. The oral interface also includes two sets of exhalation holes on either side of the 90-degree elbow, and the mask size is printed on the bottom. Note: the 90-degree elbow with AAV is a safety feature of the Sleepweaver ANU. Use only the AAV supplied with your mask. Do not substitute any other elbow or AAV. The nasal interface of the mask covers the nose with soft, comfortable cloth. Make sure all hook tab straps are attached to the headgear with all strap lengths at their widest settings. The two bottom straps come with a plastic double clip attached to the hook tabs. Simply snap the male double clip into the female quick release clip on the mask. Make sure each side is firmly attached. Hold the mask and headgear with the bottom of the mask facing you. The label is located on the outside back of the headgear. Pull the headgear over your head so that the neck support of the headgear rests comfortably on your neck. Important: do not over-tighten the straps. Start with the straps loose and then tighten as necessary to achieve an airtight seal. Adjust the top straps first so that the nasal interface of the mask is comfortably resting on your upper lip. Adjust the bottom straps so that the oral interface of the mask is comfortably in place. Note: it is helpful to slightly stick your lips out when tightening the bottom straps to ensure that the fabric is going around the lips and not over them. Attach the mask end of your optional Sleepweaver Featherweight tube, or connect your 6-foot PAP tube directly to the 90-degree elbow. Make sure that the other end of your hose is securely attached to your PAP machine. Turn on your machine. Both mask sections will inflate like a balloon to create the seal. A small amount of black fabric will show on the bridge of your nose when the mask is in use. If you are experiencing leaks with your mask, please try the following techniques. First, wiggle the mask into place by shifting the mask left to right and up and down while gently pushing your nose into the nasal interface opening. Next, adjust the straps as necessary to achieve a comfortable seal. It is recommended that you practice putting on and removing your mask in a mirror before your initial night's sleep. The Sleepweaver ANU Soft Cloth PAP Mask was designed with two quick release clips to help you remove the mask quickly. Practice removing the mask by disconnecting only one of the quick release clips and pulling the mask over your head. This will make it easy for you to put the mask back on the next time you use it with minimal adjustments. We suggest that you practice attaching and disconnecting both quick release tabs, tightening and loosening the top straps, and removing the mask entirely from your head until you are comfortable with how it functions. Now we will demonstrate how to attach your 90-degree elbow AAV swivel to the mask. The same process is used for all sizes. First, direct the threaded piece through the inside of the oral interface and out the hole in the front of the mask. Second, place the washer over the threads to ensure that the fabric does not ride up onto the threads. Third, screw the nut onto the threaded piece to secure the swivel. To attach the headgear to the mask, lay your headgear flat with the product label facing down. Lay your mask bottom down. Attach the top hook tabs through the top slots of the mask. Snap the male double clip into the female quick release clip on the mask. Make sure each side is firmly attached. Note: keep all straps open to the widest position. Your mask is now ready to put on. It is recommended that your Sleepweaver Anew be cleaned by hand washing with a mild, non-abrasive soap in warm water after each use. Never use hot water. You may keep the 90-degree elbow AAV swivel attached during cleaning, or you may remove it and clean separately. Repeat washing until it is visibly clean. Rinse well with drinking quality water and allow to dry. Hand wash the headgear weekly. Caution: the anti-asphyxia valve is designed to open to atmosphere if the system loses pressure. The user must verify the AAV is able to move between the open and closed position before each use. The user must clean the anti-asphyxia valve daily to ensure all secretions are removed and that the holes to atmosphere are not covered or blocked. Do not block or disable the AAV. Visit us online at www.circadians.com or contact one of our customer service representatives who are also available to help you fit your Sleepweaver Anew Soft Cloth Full Face CPAP Mask. You may also email us at anew@circadians.com. Thank you again for choosing the soft, quiet comfort of the Sleepweaver Anew.